Late one night, for no particular reason, something stirred in the black mud at the bottom of Berkeley's Creek. The fish swam away in fright, and the night birds in the trees hid their heads under their wings. When they looked again, something very large and very muddy was sitting on the bank. "What am I?" it murmured. "What am I? What am I? What am I?" And the night birds quickly hid their heads under their wings again.